Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best, of course, at Turn 1, and then another soon after into Turn 4. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into that tight left-hander of Turn 10. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Perez, George Russell, and Hamilton. Bottas, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, and Pierre Gasly. Mick Schumacher, Magnussen, Bell, and Norris. Tsunoda, Vettel, Guan Yu Zhou, and Daniel Ricciardo. Albon, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as once again we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
You're in the top 10. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Alonso is stopping now. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. On Vettel. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Caution, caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. in front is 3 points. Most of it. Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Final lap of the race. Gap to the car in front is 7.4 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain, and a real champion's drive to take the win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. So let's review the updated driver standings. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, Lance Stroll would be my pick. He managed to keep a cool head today whilst pushing through the field.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And Red Bull take over as championship leaders. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.